Here we have the hair, or strain of hair of Sayyidina Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. We call it Zulf or Zafira. It is from the whole side of Sayyidina Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. When he have shaved it off, he gave it to one of the people that was with him. For example, in Hajjat al-Wada, he will shave it off and he will give it to the people and give this to, he will choose a member that he wants this hair to be in, and he chose Umm Sulaym, mother of one of al-Khazraji. So it kept in this family from long ago until we have found it from another from like the people that were keeping it, and we took it away for barakah, for people to see, to preserve it, and for, in order for other people to see, for all Muslims to see it and get the barakah from it, inshallah.
عليك يا